Welcome to Pinnacle Online Coaching Classes. In this video, I'm going to do an SSC CGL Tier 3 paper with you, paper for 2017, paper code 1302. Okay, now let's take a look at who were the toppers for this paper. We have the toppers here. Gola Sridhar from Atmakur in Andhra. He's the topper. He's got 75 marks out of 100. Congratulations, Gola. And then we have Yogesh Verma. Yogesh Verma is a student from Sikar in Rajasthan. He's got 74 marks. And on the third position, we have Asha Sandhya Rani. She's from Hyderabad in Telangana. And she has got 72 marks. All these three students, they are from the English medium and they have done well. I will also share a Hindi medium paper with you. So now let's move on and let's see Gola's paper. Sridhar ka paper hai. Congratulations. Paper code here is 1302. This is his roll number. Okay, let's begin. ये वो पैरामीटर्स हैं जिनके ऊपर हमने आपको फीडबैक दिया है. 10 मार्क्स फॉर रेलेवेंसी, 50 मार्क्स का एसे है और 50 मार्क्स का लेटर. 10 मार्क्स फॉर रेलेवेंसी, 5 फॉर स्पेलिंग एंड ग्रामर, वर्ड लिमिट 5 मार्क्स, कंटेंट क्वालिटी मैक्सिमम 8 मार्क्स, फॉर्मेट 5, राइटिंग नीट एंड क्लीन 5 मार्क्स, इफेक्टिव सेंटेंसेस 7 एंड कोहेसिवनेस 5. सिमिलरली इन योर लेटर 10 मार्क्स फॉर रेलेवेंसी, स्पेलिंग एंड ग्रामर 4, वर्ड लिमिट 2.5, कंटेंट क्वालिटी 8, फॉर्मेट 8, राइटिंग नीट एंड क्लीन 4, effective sentences 6 and cohesiveness 6. Now here is the topic. Topic is smoking is injurious to health. Okay, we all know that health is wealth, but we never or rarely pay attention to it. Every cigarette packet with a red danger skull symbol and a caution that smoking is injurious to health is enough to know how dangerous smoking is. People start smoking for various reasons, such as for enjoyment, to relieve stress, influenced by others, etc. Some school and college students feel smoking as a fashion and start smoking. Some even influenced by movies as their favorite stars are smoking. They too start smoking. Some start from childhood and become chain smokers and get addicted to it. Whatever the reason may be, but the bad effects are innumerable. Some of the bad effects of smoking are it causes lung diseases, cancers, person becomes weak, unable to focus, not caring for their family, etc. They always look to smoking as a panacea for all their problems. They ruin their health as well as their families. Smoking in public places like bus stops, movie theaters, shopping malls, etc. is bad, but still some people don't care. Strict rules should be implemented along with campaigns in schools, colleges and public places to bring awareness about adverse effects of smoking on physical and mental health. Every piece of cigarette will bring the smoker a step closer to death. Okay, smoking is an individual choice, but anything that exceeds moderation causes severe problems. Regular smokers should remember that every cigarette is laying a pyre of wood for its dead body. Even every lit of cigarette is burning his body, and the cigarette's smoke will eventually turn his body to smoke. Okay, now see, this was a very simple topic. You must have heard of this so many times. Smoking is injurious to health. And while checking the papers, I realized that most of the students, now if I ask you, is it a difficult topic, you'll say, no ma'am, it's not difficult. We see it all around us. No smoking, cigarette smoking is injurious. But then will you be able to write an essay of 250 words on it? Will you be able to do that? Like if you see this student's essay, he began by saying that smoking is injurious. Then he has discussed about various causes for smoking, to relieve stress, anxiety, peer pressure and all that. He has discussed that. Then when do people begin smoking, like in college or school days, he has covered that. Then what should be done, he has even covered that. And then even health hazards that are associated. So from various angles, when he explored the topic, yes, he could find plenty of material to write. Okay, most of the students, most of the papers that I checked, their essay ended in around 200 words. Well, 250 means 250. You should end it. If you feel that you do not have material, still you should be able to write up to 240 to 235 words. Okay, so his was a good essay, covered from various angles on such a simple topic. Next one, You are, let's take a look at his letter. You are Rakesh or Rajni. You have to write a letter to your younger brother about the positive and negative impact of television programs. This is what you had to do. Now see, here his address has been circled and we have written here, don't give personal address if not mentioned. XYZ city, PQR, etc. See, the SSC does not want you to reveal your identity. You could have written 21B XYZ colony. Okay, then you could written PQR city and then you could have written LMN this way. See, we are not saying that you should only write XYZ, PQR, ABC or LMN. It should look like an address. That's why we are using city, colony, etc. But at the same time, if SSC has not given an address, you should refrain from giving an address which reveals personal details. Try to avoid this. Okay. So here is the address. Then 28th Feb 2018. My dear Ranjan, I am fine here and I hope you are in good health. I hope you are preparing well for your board exams. I know you like to watch television programs a lot, but you should know that these are killing your valuable time and creating unnecessary anxiety in you to know what will happen in the next episode. Investing more time in such programs will affect your studies. Instead, watch some shows to get some relief or news to know what is going around. Most of the programs are designed in such a way that it will capture your attention and you will never know how time flies and how many hours you watch them without even noticing or being aware of it. I am not advising you to completely stop watching television, but suggesting you to choose the television programs wisely, which will not affect your studies. All the best for your exams and convey my regards to mom and dad. Yours loving brother, Rakesh. Okay, now let us take a look at the score that this student has got. Now, in his essay on smoking is injurious to health, everything was relevant, so 8 marks. Spelling and grammar was in place, 4 marks. Word limit was in place, 4 marks. Content quality, 6. Format, 4. Writing neat and clean, 4 marks. Effective sentences, 6. And then cohesiveness, 4. So, total he's got 40. In letter, he's got 35. So, that takes his score to 75. So, congratulations once again, Sridhar. Now, let's move on to the next one. This is Yogesh Verma and he has sent us his paper from Seeker in Rajasthan. He has got 38 in his essay and 36 in his letter. Okay, Yogesh Verma, he has written from Neem Ka Thana, Rajasthan. Smoking is injurious to health. Every 10 seconds, a person dies of smoking cigarettes. According to WHO, tobacco is the most harmful drug easily available in the market without any age restriction. Smoking harms not just the smoker, but the people who are in the surrounding as well. So, very, very nice introduction. Okay, very nice introduction. See, he has begun in a very nice, catchy way where he's telling that in every 10 seconds, there's a person who dies of smoking cigarettes. According to WHO, now he has even given WHO is the World Health Organization. He has talked about what does WHO have to say about it, and then he has even talked about passive smoking. Cigarettes, okay, the spelling of cigarettes is not correct. Cigarettes cause a long list of problems in human body. It causes lung cancer, throat cancer, mouth cancer, slowed activity of brain, to name a few. Okay, in males it can cause lower sperm count, erectile dysfunction. In females it can cause infertility, irregularities in menstrual cycle, and premature menopause. People who smoke generally tend to give reasoning like it relieves them of tension and lightens their brain. All of which frankly seems like rationalization of the things they have addicted themselves to. It may stimulate the neurons for a little while, but are those moments worth all the painful and depressing diseases it can cause? Very nice sentences. This is one sentence from his essay which lifted the level of his whole essay. It may stimulate the neurons for a little while. See, he tells us very nicely that what is the justification people give behind smoking. Why do they say they are smoking? Oh, it is helping me to relax. But then this kind of relaxation, it may stimulate the neurons for a little while, but are those moments worth all the painful and depressing diseases it can cause? Further, he says, there are efforts being done by the government to curb this menace, but we need more. We can still see people smoking in public places and buses without any fear of law. We need tougher laws, and we also need to spread awareness among people about its ill effects. Children are need to be educated. Yeah, this portion was incorrect grammatically. Okay. To keep away from peers who smoke, and we should also tell them that no matter what they think, it does not make them appear cool. Bigger pictorial warnings on the boxes of cigarettes and BDs are increasing the tax on such products are also something that could be done by government to dissuade people. Life is a beautiful gift from God, and we should not let it whisk away in smoke. Okay, see, his sentence structure was very nice. The kind of words he chose, the kind of diseases he mentioned some disease. See, most of the students have just mentioned about cancer being caused, but he caused even spoke about low sperm count, etc. So very well written essay, and he has got 38 in his essay. In fact, His essay was the one that has got the highest. I read this letter for you. You are Rakesh Rajni. Write a letter to your younger brother Ranjan about the positive and negative impact of television programs. Now I'm taking Asha Sandhya Rani's paper from Telangana. Okay. She says, first she has given the address here, 80 Bhagwat Colony, Aminpur, Hyderabad. As we have always said, give a fictitious address if it is not mentioned, because SSC does not want you to reveal your identity to the extent. Don't even reveal the place you belong to. You can use ABC XYZ, but it should look like an address. It shouldn't look like simple ABC XYZ and MNO. Not like this. ABC Colony, XYZ Street, MNO City, this way. Okay. So 80 Bhagwat Colony, Aminpur, Hyderabad. This is the date here, 28th February 2018. And she writes, dear Ranjan, I hope you are doing well. As I always say, use punctuations, use capitals in the right places. It's been a long time I have written to you. Yesterday, I received a letter from our mother on your behavior and addiction to the television. I would like to mention some of the facts about television programs. By watching television, one can improve one's knowledge from various educational programs and can also be up to date with the things around the world, and it is one of the cheapest method of entertainment. But there are disadvantages too. Some are you will be addicted to these programs, which may increase blood pressure, mental stress, and moreover violence may depict in your behavior. There are many chances of problems in your eyesight. It is ruining your relations with others and also waste of time. I hope you will change your way of life. Convey my regards to mom and dad. Yours lovingly, Rajni. Rajni, you need to work on your punctuations. Very clearly you can see mom doesn't have to be capital. Dad doesn't have to be capital. Your handwriting is a little problematic. Like for example, this word is time. And if I ask you to write a small s, you will write it in a similar way. So just make sure your handwriting is, if it is possible, try to work on it. Okay. अब हमारे पास आ गया है ये एक हिंदी का पेपर और ये नमन राणा का पेपर है. नमन राणा जो है ये हमारे स्टूडेंट हैं जयपुर से. अब मैं आपके लिए इनका ऐसे पढ़ती हूँ. धूम्रपान स्वास्थ्य के लिए हानिकारक है. ओके. युवाओं को किसी भी देश का भविष्य माना जाता है, पर धूम्रपान जैसी लतों ने युवाओं को अपनी राह से भटका दिया है. आज युवाओं का एक बड़ा भाग धूम्रपान के हाथों अपने स्वास्थ्य को गंवा चुके हैं. यहाँ पर चुके चंद्र बिंदु पर थोड़ा काम करें. ओके. आप में से बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट्स हैं हिंदी मीडियम के स्पेशली, जिनको लगता है कि छोटी मोटी गलतियां जो है जैसे हैं और है कि चलेगी. लेकिन भाई अब आप जब लिखकर भेज ही रहे हैं तो आप परफेक्ट लिखने की कोशिश करें अपनी ओर से, क्योंकि हम तो स्ट्रिक्ट इवैल्यूएशन कर ही रहे हैं. हम आपकी छोटी छोटी गलतियां भी आपको बताएंगे, ताकि जब तक आप एग्जाम देने पहुंचे तब तक छोटी से छोटी गलती ना रहे. जैसा कि हम जानते हैं, धूम्रपान कई स्वास्थ्य समस्याओं को जन्म देता है. इससे हमारी रोग प्रतिरोधक क्षमता तो कम होती ही है, साथ ही इसके ज्यादा सेवन, अब देखो सेवन की स्पेलिंग में फिर चंद्रबिंदु गड़बड़ है, सेवन से कर्क रोग भी हो सकता है. लाखों लोग जिनमें हर आयु वर्ग के लोग शामिल हैं, धूम्रपान के कारण गले के कर्क तथा फेफड़ों के अन्य रोगों से ग्रसित हैं. आप में से एक स्टूडेंट का पेपर जो हमने चेक किया, उसने बहुत अच्छे आंकड़े दिए थे कि अक्सर हम धूम्रपान से केवल हम पुरुषों को रिलेट करते हैं कि जो शायद पुरुष ही धूम्रपान करते होंगे, ऐसा नहीं है। जो हमारी लोअर कैटेगरी है उसमें विमेन स्मोक करती हैं, आप उनको बीड़ी पीते हुए देख सकते हैं। जो हमारे बच्चे हैं जो इस तरह ढाबों पर इस और जो बूट पॉलिश वगैरह करते हैं, उस तरह के जो बच्चे चाइल्ड लेबरर्स हैं उनको आप स्मोक करते हुए देख सकते हैं। तो इसमें इससे केवल पुरुष ही पीड़ित नहीं है, महिलाएं भी पीड़ित हैं। और अपर सोसाइटी में हम सोचते हैं कि शायद लोग वहाँ पर एजुकेटेड हैं तो स्मोक नहीं करते होंगे, ऐसा नहीं है। वहाँ पर भी स्मोकिंग का प्रचलन काफी ज्यादा है। तो इस तरह के भी काफी फैक्ट्स और फिगर्स कुछ एक स्टूडेंट्स ने दिए थे। आगे देखते हैं, ये कहते हैं धूम्रपान करने वाले लोग न सिर्फ अपने जीवन की स्पेलिंग ठीक कीजिए, जीवन को खतरे में डालते हैं, साथ ही जब धूम्र आसपास के श्वसन से आता है तो उन्हें भी प्रभावित करता है। धूम्र से तार होता है जिसे हमारे फेफड़े सोख लेते, जिससे हमारी साधारण श्वसन प्रक्रिया में रुकावट होनी शुरू हो जाती है। ट लिखे ठीक से, जो धीरे धीरे, यहां पर धीरे धीरे की स्पेलिंग इस तरह से होगी, जो धीरे धीरे बढ़कर रोग बन जाती है, जिसमें तेज खांसी चलने लगती है। सरकार भी इसे एक गंभीर समस्या मानती है और इसे रोकने के लिए कई योजनाएं जैसे धूम्रपान मुक्ति केंद्र चला रही हैं। कई निजी संस्थाएं भी जन जागरूकता बढ़ाने और धूम्रपान निरोधक गोलियों के वितरण की स्पेलिंग ठीक की जाए, यहाँ पर ये वाला अणा होगा, हेतु कई कोशिशें कर रहे। आगे ये लिखते हैं, समाज के हर आयु वर्ग के लोगों को अपनी अपनी जिम्मेदारियों की स्पेलिंग ठीक नहीं है, का पालन करना चाहिए। माता पिताओं को धूम्रपान छोटों के लिए आदर्श बनना चाहिए और युवाओं के समाज और देश के प्रति अपने कर्तव्यों तथा अपनी महत्ता को समझकर धूम्रपान के ऊपर स्वास्थ्य को महत्व देना चाहिए, तभी हमारा देश महान बन सकेगा। ओके, और इन्होंने 256 वर्ड्स में लिखा है। देखो पॉइंट्स इनके अच्छे थे पर स्पेलिंग मिस्टेक्स काफी ज्यादा थी। अगर मैं आपको दिखाऊं तो स्पेलिंग मिस्टेक्स अब इस लेवल पर आकर आपको पता होना चाहिए, थोड़ा चंद्रबिंदु वगैरह पर और इस तरह की चीजों पर आप ध्यान दीजिए, अदरवाइज ओवरऑल पॉइंट्स आपके ठीक थे। अब हम चलते हैं अगले लेटर पर। ये लिखते हैं कि यहाँ पर आप रवीश हैं, टीवी कार्यक्रमों के सकारात्मक एवं नकारात्मक प्रभाव के बारे में अपने छोटे भाई को पत्र लिखे, और इनका नाम है शिवांशु बाजपेयी, इन्होंने यूपी से हमें लिखकर भेजा है, जवाहर नगर, घाटमपुर, कानपुर नगर, उत्तर प्रदेश। फिर से पत्र ऐसा न हो जो आपका इंडिविजुअल एड्रेस बताए, पत्र में ऐसा एड्रेस ना दें, क ख ग अ ब स ये सब प्रयोग करें। दिनांक 1 मार्च 2018, प्रिय रंजन। शुभाशीष, आशा है कि तुम और माता पिताजी वहां सकुशल होंगे। तुमने 9वीं कक्षा में प्रथम स्थान पाकर सभी को गौरवान्वित किया है और अब 10वीं कक्षा में भी तुम्हें इसी तरह मेहनत करनी चाहिए। तुम्हारी टीवी के प्रति रुचि से मैं परिचित हूं और उसी संबंध में यह बताना चाहता हूं कि तुम राष्ट्रीय या अंतर्राष्ट्रीय समाचारों के बारे में अपनी जानकारी विभिन्न चैनलों में समाचारों को देखकर बढ़ा सकते हो तथा कई वैज्ञानिक कार्यक्रम, विभिन्न पर्यटन स्थलों एवं शैक्षिक कार्यक्रम तुम्हारे लिए मनोरंजक एवं उपयोगी साबित होंगे, किंतु आवश्यकता से अधिक टीवी देखना तुम्हारे स्वास्थ्य, निद्रा एवं पढ़ाई में बाधा होगी। कुछ अपराधिक अश्लील एवं हिंसक कार्यक्रम भी विद्यार्थी जीवन के दौरान दिमाग पर नकारात्मक विचारों को उत्पन्न कर तुम्हें लक्ष्य से भ्रमित कर सकते हैं। मुझे यकीन है कि तुम मेरी सलाह पर अमल करोगे। तुम्हारे भविष्य में आने वाली परीक्षाओं के लिए शुभकामनाएं कि तुम सदैव सफलता प्राप्त करो। तुम्हारा शुभ चिंतक राकेश। ओके, अब देखो इन्होंने बहुत ही डिफरेंट एंगल से लिया। जैसे कि मैं हमेशा कहती हूँ कि टीयर 3 में आपकी क्रिएटिविटी भी देखी जाएगी। अधिकतर स्टूडेंट्स जो थे 90%, उन्होंने अपने भाई को पत्र लिखा और जो भाई था वो बहुत ज्यादा टीवी देखता था, तो उसको कहा गया कि तुम टीवी कम देखो, तुम फेल हो गए हो, तुम्हें एहसास ही नहीं हो रहा है कि तुम फेल इसलिए हुए हो क्योंकि तुम टीवी बहुत ज्यादा देख रहे हो, तुम रात में 2-2 बजे तक टीवी देख रहे हो, सब सो जाते हैं, तुम टीवी देखते रहते हो, इस तरह से लोगों ने लिया। लेकिन इनको देखो, जो शिवांशु है, इनका भाई बहुत अच्छा है पढ़ाई में उसको जनरल जानकारी देते हुए कि अब तुम 10वीं में आ गए हो तो तुम ये सब चैनल्स देखो, न्यूज़ वगैरह देखो, उसके बारे में इन्होंने लिखा है। और थैंकफुली इनके लेटर में कहीं कोई गलती नहीं है, ठीक से पैराग्राफ्स बनाए, फॉर्मेट वगैरह सब कुछ फॉलो किया, सो वेरी वेरी गुड। अब इसी के साथ अब थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो, आई विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट, बाय बाय।